Hello everyone, my name is Damon Singh. I am intern under Lexis & Company. Today I am here to speak on the topic Historical Development of Commercial Law. Modern business law has its origin in the Middle Age. During that time, merchants would travel across Europe with the wares and fairs and market. Special local courts such as the courts of the fairs and the boroughs. The sample courts where the judge and jury would be merchant themselves would decide their conflicts. These merchants courts would be make decision first the first apply flexible evidence procedural rules and the prevails good faith in the fairness standards. A readiness to recognize initiative mercantile methods was also prevent some of the most fundamental characteristics of current commercial law were formed during the time period. Introducing the bill of exchange, character party, and the lending assignability and negotiability stoppage in the transit acceptance and the general average. The common law age, the court admiralty which continued to recognize lex merantum took most of the business and the merchant courts in the 15th and 16th century. However, the 17th century is a naval courts. In the rise of communism, after the World War II, establishment of the welfare state unleashed the next major era of transformation. During the time, there was a shift away from the Victorian ideas of freedom. In 20th century, commercial law returned to its subjective conception. At the turn of 20th century, it was abolished again, limit to law. That restricted activities specific people. We used to talk about the merchants in the Middle Ages. In the 20th century,